so big in show business that more than one is needed to fill the bill. And in the great American tradition of supply and demand, Frank Sinatra Sr. felt the demand and supplied two more Sinatras. And even though then they are, excuse me, and even though they are only...
Wait a second, your mouth is messed up.
No, I can't. I can
no, it's off to do it because your mouth is not working right. And even them, though they are... them, though... And even... supply and demand. And even though they are only number two and number three, right, they try harder.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nancy and Frank Sinatra Jr.
I know I stand in line till you think you have the time. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. Though it's just a line to you, for me it's true, and it never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. And then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. We always get along as long as we have got a song to sing in harmony. And nothing can go wrong as long as both of us can sing a pretty melody. We never disagree, we get along so peacefully like other brothers do. Then you go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I love you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I love you.